Hello, everyone. Thanks for joining. No prize cards left again. And what we're going to do right now is we're going to do an opening of the Sword and Shield Elite Trainer boxes. All right. We are going to do one of Zacian, right? Yeah, Zacian. So let's see what we get. All right. Let's pop this puppy open. Let's get some good stuff. All right. So thank you for everyone who's subscribed. I appreciate it. I hope you guys are taking advantage of getting some of these codes, because obviously I always give away codes. All right, and here's our handy dandy little book that we get with all the Pokemons that are in the set. I really do like this set. I really, really do. Oh, look at the dice. Dice are cool. Red and blue. Like it, like it, like it. Damage counters, energies, our things. I'll give away that code at the end. And we got our dividers. So I will be giving away the code for the Elite Trainer box as well. Oh, look at those sleeves. They're dope. I like those sleeves. Those are dope. Nice. All right. I know you guys have probably already seen some videos of this stuff. We may have opened them up by yourself, you know, yourself and everything. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, 8, that's normal. Alright. Hopefully we get some good stuff. Hopefully we get some juice. I call it juice. You got the juice, man. If you don't know that reference, that's from an old movie. It's called Juice. Watch it. If you're a kid, maybe you shouldn't watch it. Alright, Turtonator, foil. Raichu, Energy, Haunter, Vitality Band, Raboot. And there's a code. I'm going to give away all the codes in this Elite Trainer box, alright? So make sure you take advantage of it. I'll do a recap of all the codes as well at the end in case it's going too fast and you miss it. But hopefully we get some juice. Get some juice, get some juice. What's this, what's this? Oh, Foil Pokekid. Alright. Zalazal, Bisharp, Pokemon Catcher. Alright, well, let's see. I only record these one times. I don't keep doing it over and over again. I just do it all original. That's my thing. You know, that's my style. So, let's see if it's a bust. See if it's not a bust. Hopefully we get something good. What's that, a Metal Saucer? Just a Metal Saucer. Alright, just a Metal Saucer. And there's the other code right there as well. Alright, so like I said, I'll spread it out. I'll also spread out whatever the pulls are. Hopefully we get something. This is our third pack. Should get something good. I mean, I've seen some people get some really good stuff out of here. But then again, I was getting good stuff out of boxes. I was getting like 8 pulls per box, and then all of a sudden it went down to 7. Zigazoon, Zigazoon, Rillaboom. Okay. Alright. There's another code. Make sure you get the codes. Make sure you get the codes. So, I don't know what everybody else thinks about this set. It only came out, what, Friday, so it's not even been out for a whole week yet. I've seen some things that people making decks. I got a deck that I'm going to make with just nothing but cards. Ooh, got something there. Nothing but cards from the set. And Morpeko V, my little electric hamster guy. He's awesome. All right. So there's that. With the foils there. There's a lot of cards in here that are good, that are playable. A lot of cards. Evolution Incense is good. Obviously, Quick Ball. You know, there's a lot of good cards in here. Even Metal Saucer. That metal deck is going to come about. It's going to come about. I'm going to make a deck. I'm going to do a video of it once I complete the whole thing. Just Sword and Shield cards. Just Sword and Shield cards. And then every time a new Sword and Shield set comes out, I'll just take out some cards or whatever, add some cards or whatever, but it's going to be all just Sword and Shield. I'm not going to use any of the previous sets. And I'm interested to see how that deck is going to evolve over the next sets that, you know, that come out. So, you know, keep an eye out for that. Keep an eye out for that. And if you don't already, follow me, ShinyMonsters01, on Instagram. Every Monday, I do this thing. I call it Code Monday. I give away free codes every Monday. Random times, I post codes for free. You know, I always love to give back a little bit to the community as much as I can. Let's see, do we get anything on this one? Nope. Goldine, Sandaconda. What you hiding for, snake? You're a big snake. All right, there we go. Corviknight, Thwacky. I hope the Morpeko isn't the only thing that I get, although it might be. It might be. I don't know. You know, I opened up tons of boosters. I got cases of booster boxes. I did like three openings or something like that, four openings of the booster boxes. I was waiting on the Elite Trainers, so I got them. And this is the first Elite Trainer box that I'm opening, so I have no idea. The Morpeko might be the only thing that I get. I don't know. I don't know. What is everybody else's pull ratios out of these things? I've seen people getting full archer. Oh, we got the juice. We got the juice. We got the juice. We got the juice. Nice. 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 Lapras VMAX. Look at that. That's sweet. That's so cool looking. That is dope. And I love how they do this thing with the glitter on this. The new arts, the new way they did these cards is so cool, man. So cool. I love it. I love it. Awesome. 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 Should have had sleeves ready, but that's all right. They'll go right into Hyper Potion is a good card as well. I like that. 120. Heal 120 from one of your Pokemon that has at least two energy attached to it. And if you healed any damage in this way, discard two energy from it. That's okay. That's okay, though. Because there's so many cards that get energy back. You know, and you got the energy retrieval. If you're playing a fire deck, you got fire crystals. Energy retrieval was put back in and everything. So I'm digging it. I'm digging it. I'm digging it a lot. I'm digging it. So, basically, this is what we got. These are our good pulls right here. Alright. I mean, that's pretty dope. I like that a lot. I like that a lot. I will take it. I mean, I can't really complain too much. Those are some pretty good cards right there. Some nice cards. This is our foils here. I might have missed foil in there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's only 6 foils here. For some reason, I think we should have more. I think there should have been like one in every pack. Actually, now, I'm just going to go back through here quick. I bet you I missed something. Maybe I didn't, but, oh yeah, yep. Yeah. Here we go. Grapplocked. All right. It's an octopus that's going to grapple you to the ground, beat your face in. And then the Goldeen. All right. So is that 8? I think that's 8. I think that's probably it. Because I think you get like one foil pack. So that would make sense to have 8, because there's 8 packs in here. I'm just going to scour through really quick, but I think that was what it is. All right. I think that's what it was. Oh, no. Here you go. Zigzagoon. And, oh, God. The Galarian Obstagoon is just stupid sick. It's his second is attack 90 damage, and then any damage done to that Pokemon by your opponent's Pokemon in their turn is reduced to 0, or the effects and everything. I mean, that's just stupid. That's going to be a deck. That's already a deck. I played online, too. Oh, by the way, it's -338 if you want to. Friend me. Friend me. Friend me on TCG Online. And I will accept it. So here is the Elite Trainer box code. So this will get you the sleeves and the coin, you know, the whole shebang. Sleeves, deck box, and everything like that. All right. So use that. I'm going to hold that up there for a while. Oop, a little away from the camera there. All right. So make sure somebody gets that. All right. Scoop it up. I'll go back over the codes again here one last time at the end. All right. Make sure you get them. Somebody use them up. All right. All right, guys. Well, thanks for joining me. I'll probably do another one. I'll probably do another one. Not right now, but I'll probably do another one soon in the next day or two. I also got some Build and Battles. Yeah, from like the pre-releases, you know. If you've never been to a pre-release, go to one. They are so much fun. So much fun. Pokemon community is awesome. I love hanging out, playing with people. I love this game. I've said it probably a bunch of times in my other videos, but I've been playing this game since it came out. In the late 90s, you know, I can't say enough about Pokemon. It's just my favorite thing, man. I don't know. I'm an old dude, but it's all right. It's cool, man. So, tell me what you think. What do you think about this puppy, eh? I mean, isn't that so cool looking? I'm just going to keep glitter, 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 glitter. He is so cool looking. So, thanks for joining me. And make sure to check back. Subscribe, like. I give away free codes every opening. Every opening, I give away codes. Follow me on Instagram. It's a thing I do on Instagram. I said it earlier in this video, ShinyMonster01. Every Monday, I give away free codes. Follow me. Leave some comments, like, subscribe, tell me what you think about these polls. I think that's pretty decent. I don't think that's too bad at all. I mean, I think those are pretty good polls right there. That I think were pretty decent right there. You know, I mean, that's pretty good. So thanks for joining me. Check back. Like I said, I'll probably do a couple more openings of the Elite Trainer boxes. I'm definitely, probably tomorrow going to post up a build and battle, opening. And, yeah, thank you very much. And as always, keep on battling.